video on trial. The accused are Case 1. Rihanna, Diamonds.
You can tell she smoked a little bit when she wrote this. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright. Yes, we get it, Rain Man.
Case 2. Nicki Minaj, Va Va Voom.
Nicki didn't release this video for months and months because she wasn't happy with it. And let me just say, that makes all of us.
Case 3.
Carry on.
Fun, carry on.
May your past be the sound of your feet upon the ground. Carry on.
Sometimes when life is constantly kneeing you in the plums, you just gotta ask yourself, are my rolled up pant legs and hipster haircut really helping?
Case 4.
Don't break me down.
Lana Del Rey, Ride.
Nice to see Lana making a romantic departure from her usual young, skinny, greasy, tattooed guy in favor of old, out of shape, greasy tattooed guys.
Case 5. Andrew W.K., It's Time to Party.
I will say that Andrew W.K. hasn't aged a day. But then again, how hard is it to maintain that?
Case 1.
All right, we're watching Diamonds by the chick who's tattooed on Chris Brown's neck. Rihanna, shine bright like a diamond.
Diamonds. I've never personally seen one because I make fun of music videos for a living.
Maybe you might be alienating yourself from your fans, though, a little bit. Like, oh, you guys don't just have a bunch of spare diamonds that you then roll into a joint.
Is this the new thing? Like, people are gonna be smoking diamonds?
No, Rihanna, we don't. We're f***ing peasants.
Diamonds are like the bath salts of the wealthy.
I just got into bath salts. And I know, I'm always so far behind.
Take diamonds and you don't necessarily eat people's faces, but you do talk down to them condescendingly.
And before any of you get all uppity about these diamonds, I'm pretty sure they're fair trade. Oh, they're blood diamonds.
This holiday season, why not show just how little you care about Africa by smoking a blood diamond spliff?
Now, does that mean they actually have the blood from the children who mined them on them? Because I'm sure that'll wash off.
I saw the life inside so shine bright tonight, you and I.
This is how I go for my runs, too. I start running, and then I have my friend just chase me in a car.
Not really sure who's chasing down Rihanna at this point, but I think it might be good music.
It's like the only way I can really stay motivated.
Rihanna is basically the perfect wife. Crazy hot, super rich, and she likes to play in traffic.
Is it Chris Brown in the car?
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Nothing happens in this video. What am I supposed to do, make fun of the Aurora Borealis?
The Northern Lights are beautiful, but getting hit by a truck in your underwear is not.
I hear you're what happens when charged particles collide with the thermosphere. How about you collide your head with your ass next time?
You're beautiful like diamonds in the sky is a dumb compliment because diamonds come from the ground.
You can tell she smoked a little bit when she wrote this. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright. Yes, we get it, Rain Man.
Hey, stupid horse. Why the long face? Because horse faces contain a complex array of paranasal sinuses, Also, the elongated face allows for an increased surface of olfactory receptors, which increases the horse's ability to not only smell, but also pick up on pheromones. Am I right?
The video is getting kind of boring. Let's put her in the field now. We'll have her half naked, and we'll bring in some horses. I like where this is going.
Rihanna is looking a little too calmly at that man on fire. Maybe feign a little shock and terror. Oh, it's Chris Brown? Oh, no. Okay, I get that. Yeah.
Guy's on fire. He's all chill. You'd think he'd maybe be like, you know, hey, feels like all my skin's chewing big red. Or at least go, oh, hot enough for ya.
So there's a big rumor that Rihanna and that sack of shit Chris Brown are getting back together. Listen, Rihanna, Chris Brown is a giant douche nozzle, and you're Rihanna! Isn't there a Kennedy or like an NBA player that you can be banging? Come on!
I sent Rihanna to ash her joint into my hands so I can pay off my credit card debt and get a couple escorts. Come on, you gotta live. Case.